Now, when you have an extremely powerful reel like this, and it's on another equally powerful rod, you want to make sure that that reel is fastened as tightly as possible. So you got your normal ring over here that tightens your rod on them, but you have a secondary. So you have a secondary locking system on this. Normally you pay a lot more for the secondary, but that comes with it. This is a pretty good rod.